Yesterday, I tried cooking a pizza by leaving it in my hot car, baking in the Florida sun. Inside the car, it was over 150 degrees, so after leaving it there a few hours, it came out looking like this. And surprisingly, it tasted pretty good.